rundown at one local university.
Officials at the University of Arkansas in Fayetteville and Fort Smith say that their new textbook rental programs are an effort to help students better manage the cost of their education. They can use that. In our project economy coverage, 4029's Dane Maloney talked to students about the savings they expect to see now.
Buying textbooks can easily cost students several hundred dollars, but a new partnership between UA Fort Smith and Barnes & Noble will help students cut down on some of those costs just in time for the fall semester.
Probably about $106 just for these two, and used, so.
It's a number Chantel Melius and her mother expect to grow as more classes are added to her schedule.
And what really stinks about it is a lot of times the used books are out and you're stuck buying a new one, and then the next semester rolls around and they change the book.
And that can make it tough to sell the book back. But starting this fall, students at the University of Arkansas in Fayetteville and Fort Smith will be able to rent select textbooks at least 50% off retail price. Don't worry, you can still highlight and use the book as you normally would.
The cost of textbooks can be, you know, fairly high, and so we just offered this as another way for students to save money on, you know, the cost of education.
Angela Hampton wishes a rental program would have come along sooner.
Especially for people who have financial aid or people who are taking out loans that are going to have to pay that back.
She's hoping to see the books she'll need on the rental list as she prepares for her senior year at UAFS. For 4029 News, I'm Damon Maloney.
And by the way, students who don't want to rent can still buy. Those who do choose to rent can still pay for the books in the same way you do now, including with student financial aid.